My name is Hùng Nguyễn Việt. I'm working for the International Livestock Research Institute in Hanoi, but also for Hanoi School of Public Health in Vietnam. I'm associated to an Asia-funded project, the so-called PIGRIS. We look at the health risks related to the pork value chains in Vietnam. And actually, through this program, I learned about the fellowship program and I applied for that. And fortunately, I got it this year. I have been very happy with the program. We learned many things. The most important thing for me is, in fact, my stay in Mount Eliza to learn about leadership skills. Actually, we do it every day, but that time during the course, we really had a systematic view on the approach of leading a research group in the context of developing countries, but also work with agricultural sectors. The second thing that attracted a lot of my attention is about the interaction between the mode of different stakeholders working in Australia. We visited South Australia, and where we show us how the government, industry, and university work together. And the so-called PPP, public-private partnership, works very nicely in Australia. And I think that this is one of the things that we wish to have the same mode of working in developing countries, in particular in my country. Our group are not very much from industry. We are, most of us are from university, research institute, and some from private sectors, but it's one or two person only. But I mean, the nice thing of this group is, in fact, we come from different countries, different background, different work environment, and we had a lot of exchanges, not only from work, but also from cultural point of view. We have now a network. Hopefully that we can use this for future development in our job. We feel very happy to attend some of the high-level meetings during this fellowship. So we visited the Parliament House, attended a question session of the House, but also met with the Minister and also different research managers of Asia, giving us broader view about activities they are conducting here, and also giving us the opportunity to further explore the collaboration with Asia, but also as a partner that we met during this fellowship.